I'm Jessica Schultz. I'm an assistant principal at Mitchell High School. I'm specifically in charge of Mustang U, which is our ninth grade freshman academy. And today we have Mustang U orientation to start off the class of 2019 on the right hoof. How we do orientation, we basically split them into groups, and they are led by our upperclassmen Wranglers. They are students selected to actually mentor our ninth graders and work in classrooms during the school year as part of our leadership and peer counseling program. And then we also do what we call Mitchell Uncut, and we have student leaders, those Wranglers, and then like our student body president who will come, and the kids have been in their sessions writing down questions that they have about Mitchell. And we have our student leaders in there answering them and getting the, you know, uncut version, you know, the, okay, we did all of this in the sessions from adults, now the kids are gonna talk about it.
Today, we're here at the Mitchell's freshman orientation or Mustang University. And my responsibilities here along with my fellow Wranglers today are to just guide them, make sure they're in the right place, answer any of their questions as more experienced high school students. And throughout the rest of the year, our responsibilities include each one gets a mentee, and we just kind of help guide the freshmen through their first year, get them acclimated to high school, get them ready. There's lots of benefits that come from it. I think that having a more seasoned high school student kind of helps because it doesn't matter who you are, going into high school can be scary, and it kind of gives them that upper edge of having someone to tell them what everything is like and help them if they're in a rough spot. I remembered how that was, having someone like that to guide me, and I just thought, this is my chance to be like that to those freshmen. And even though they seem to act like it sometimes that they don't want to be at this thing, like, oh, you know, this is a waste of my time, I know that by doing what I'm doing and what the other Wranglers are doing, we're helping them. And we're giving them someone that they can always come to if they need something. So that's why I wanted to be here.
They're not gonna, you know, laugh or make fun. They're gonna answer the question or let you know where to go. So these are really great people to get to know. And if you haven't done so today, you know, during the school year, this is who I would go to if I were sitting where you're sitting right now.
What if you get framed/blamed for something and the people don't believe you? Well, that means you need to get new friends, or you know, you really need to know who to talk to, and that's usually Ms. Schultz or Corporal, anyone on campus that's an administrator. Is it easy to get all of your classes within 5 minutes? Yes, it is. It's proven that you can walk from the end of campus to the end of campus in 5 minutes, so there are no excuses.
There is nothing that's impossible for you. AP classes, sports, whatever you want, college for your future, all that stuff, there's nothing impossible. If you believe in what you do, it's always going to be possible. Maybe it's a little implausible, but that just means it's a little bit harder. And if you ask me, the harder it is, the more worth it's doing. So never give up on anything that you set your mind to doing.
The water fountain's cold? Yeah. And then...